Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, me and my best friend Olivia are doing a fidget, like, swap video. So, basically, I'm giving her a package of my fidgets, and she's giving me a package of her fidgets to keep and stuff. So, basically, this is my package, and she told me to open them on camera. So, I wanted to do that for you guys, and I have a video of me packaging her fidget order, so go check that out after this video. But before we get started, please like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. And if you don't know how to turn on post notifications, right by the subscribe button, there's a bell. Click it and click all, and you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so this is a pretty like big box. So I'm just gonna like for like a fidget, I'm just gonna like put this up here. And I did like rip off any like addresses and stuff. So. Okay, so I'm just gonna read this note here. Hi Audrey, I hope you like your fidget pack. There is one thing that is homemade. Hope you like it. Bye. Love, and then love Olivia. Thank you. Okay, so so far I can see quite some stuff. That I like. So first thing, I'll just start with the homemade thing. So this is a balloon, like stress ball, and it looks like it has some scrunchy beads. And if you want to go follow my best friend, it's officially Olivia. So this is pretty nice. I actually love it, and it stretches too. So that's awesome. So also, I'm just kind of keeping everything just like behind the little tripod setup. I'm just gonna have you guys zoom in a little bit. Whoa, a little bit better. Okay. Next thing is I see a water snake. So these I love water snakes. I actually have two on my own. Whoa. And she's not allowed to watch my videos for a week because that's when her package will ship. She's not allowed to watch this. So yeah, so I gave her one of these too. I gave her a pink one. So the colors that I have are blue and yellow. Let me put that in real quick. Blue and yellow. Sorry about the background noise. My dog is barking. She's a hunting dog and she hunts for birds. So she's probably barking at that. So thank you so much, Olivia, for the water snake. Next we have a poosh ball. I love these to just play with in class. Like, literally, they're awesome. And, like, little strings that you can just, like, I love poosh balls. They're, like, so flowy. And, like, oh, I just love them. Thank you, Olivia, for the poosh ball. Sorry if I'm saying that wrong. Next is this Orbee stress ball with glitter. They're clear Orbees with glitter. And, you guys, this is awesome. Just listen to that noise. Sorry about my sister. But thank you so much for the stress ball. Abby, be quiet, please. And then we have this. I think it's an atomic Nino or Tomo. I don't really know. But it's blue and pink. And I love it. Thank you so much. I just love how they feel and stuff. And then I have a little Mochi. Silver. It's a little mouse. So cute. Hanging out right there. All right, and then there's a monkey noodle that stretches very far. It is a baby monkey noodle, but I love it. Thank you so much. And it is, I love the neon color of it. Next we have this little heart poppet that is dark blue and white. I love this so much, and thank you so much. Then I have a donut poppet. It's awesome. I love like this donut poppet. Looks like a little strawberry donut. Thank you so much, Olivia. And then we have an infinity cube. I love infinity cubes because they're infinity. Like, you can keep on playing with them literally for infinity. So I love them, and thank you so much. Then we have this little bear mochi. Truly cute. Thank you so much. Then we have this fidget pad. So that's nice. So also, before I go any further, we each have been sending a packet, or 15 fidgets, I mean, in a package. So this one has a little ball, some gears, buttons, steering wheel, switch, like a little, little thing, and then the touch feel pad. Then we have this marble mesh. It's purple. I love the purple color. Then we have this blue mini pop tube. Sorry, headphone users, that was probably very, very loud. I'm going to do it one more time because it was so fun. Ready? 3, 2, 1. It's so fun. And then I have this Flippy Octopus. This is very cool. I've never really owned a Flippy Octopus. Actually, I have. I have a pink one, but I haven't opened it. I've had it for like 2-3 years. So this goes happy to sad. Then last but not least, we have this fidget, snake. I love it so much. Thank you, Olivia, for all of the nice, sweet fidgets. I love them so much. I love you. I don't know why I crossed my finger. I was gonna go like that for some odd reason. I swear, I didn't really mean to cross my finger. I love it so, so much. No, I do really like it. Thank you so much, Olivia, for sending me this package. Please like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Thank you so much, Olivia. Your package is coming soon. Bye.